And one of the bean plants is growing all the way up this bit of rebar we've got for a bean pole. And you can see it's decided to wrap itself around the camera's cord.